min hud i skuggornas kamp. Det syre jag skänkte dig gav framtiden ett innehåll. Det varma nu förvridits till en ömmande kabel i mitt hjärta. Med en sorgsen tomhet brottas nu allt i gryningens ljus för att vanställa det vi tidigare antog som fint. Det som var ett mörkt strålande klarare än det där sker. Brytens toner avslöjar den förhållande veken. Din röst har blivit till viskningar för att kväva samordnadens skinn. Jag älskade den här. Men det som varit måste nu förgås. Av min kärlek till sanningen är du nu död. Thank you.
We had a lot of good friends, especially during childhood, who had a really positive approach to everything. He was a really involved child. He played a lot of sports, and he was really good at gymnastics and soccer. He was very motivated in school.
He always had a strong stance for right or wrong, and refused to step aside when someone's over the line. We often end up in trouble because he refused to let go of his principles.
What was going on inside of his head was a different story. Everything just got worse. I struggled with the situation and decided not to tell anyone. It was around then we changed as a couple and we became really socially awkward.
As a family, we always had everything under control. I think the rest of the world would have seen us as a normal family.
It wasn't really until his mid-teens where everything had changed. I noticed that there was a change over him. He gave up some of his old ideas and things that he liked to do. I'm sure his friends were pulling the strings, you know, pulling in this new direction. I'm not sure where they are now. I think they've left the country.
Regret.